New hired swords are available. A new challenge is in sight.
Studying the Red Weirdstone has suggested to me certain refinements to Manfred's ritual that should increase the efficacy of the spell. There is a sympathy between the Red Stones and the death energies of necromancy. Harnessed properly, that harmony will compound the magic tenfold. I ought to test these refinements on a subject of far greater scale than the ogre I used before. The ghosts of Mordheim have shown me where such a beast may be found. In the market square, a survivor from Count Steinhardt's menagerie has established its lair. From some time now, the plaza has been the haunt of a fearsome manticore. Terror of the monster has caused the square to be shunned by all but the boldest warbands, for the bones of its many victims lie strewn about the ruined fountain at its center. The manticore will need to be overcome first. You will need to kill the beast and remove its heart, as you did with the ogre. The creature appears to have developed a taste for weirdstone, consuming the shards and later rejecting them back at its lair. The presence of so much weirdstone has saturated the area around the fountain. It will serve as a suitable site to perform the ritual. A note of caution before we embark on this task. The spirits have also revealed to me that there are others who hunt the beast. A warband of mercenaries, Reichardt's Reavers, have taken it into mind to secure the monster's pelt for their patron. Clearly, you cannot permit this. The mortals will need to be driven off or exterminated. It is no less than they deserve for daring to interfere in the master's affairs. Though, upon reflection, their presence may be useful if they've engaged the services of an ogre. A brute like that, animated by my magic, could make subduing the manticore much easier.
A new round has started. Objective completed. New objectives added. A new round has started. 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 A new round has started.
Studying the Red Weirdstone has suggested to me certain refinements to Manfred's ritual that should increase the efficacy of the spell. There is a sympathy between the red stones and the death energies of necromancy. Harnessed properly, I found the magic tenfold. I intend to test refinements on a subject of far greater scale than the ogre I used before. The ghosts of Mordheim have shown me where such a beast may be found. In the Market Square, a survivor from Count Steinhardt's menagerie has established its lair. From some time now, the plaza has been the haunted core. Terror of the monster has caused the square.
New objectives added. A new round has started.
Thank you.
New objectives added. Objective completed. A new round has started. New objectives added. Objective completed. Thank you. Objective completed. A new round has started. A new round has started. A new round has started. New objectives added. Objective completed. Objectives updated. Objectives updated. Objective completed. A new round has started.
Thank you.
A new round has started.
Thank you.
A new round has started. New objectives added. Objective completed. Objectives updated. Ah! Objectives updated. Objectives updated. Ah! Objective completed. New objectives added. Objective completed. New objectives added. Objective completed. Objective completed. New objectives added. Objective completed.
A commendable performance. Your warband is to be applauded for their determination. Certainly, this was a fight beyond any you have fought since venturing into Mordheim. Alas, if only the ritual performed as desired. There are still problems with the intricacies of the spell. The Manticore did indeed respond to my magic, but look at it now. After only a few hours, it has decayed into a mush of gristle and bone. Such swift and extreme decay is a reaction to the dark magic with which the corpse was saturated. But instead of sustaining the Manticore's animation, it has instead consumed its body. This is an unexpected complication. Possibly the Red Weirdstones are to blame. I must send word to Sylvania and consult with Manfred to learn if he has any insight into what went wrong. The corrosive Weirdstones you recovered from the Manticore's lair are an interesting phenomenon. These two will need to be sent to Drakenhof for further study. The Master's necromancers are certain to find a use for such unique samples. Count Vlad will reward you handsomely for their recovery. You are accomplishing great things for the Master. Of all his servants hunting the ruins of Mordheim, your warband has drawn his attention the most frequently. There is a risk in such notice, but so too there is the prospect of greater things. Count Vlad doesn't forget loyalty, just as he doesn't forgive failure. Count Vlad will reward you handsomely for their recovery. You are accomplishing great things for the Master.